I'm Sonny.
I'm Scott.
And this is the Let's Play of the most terrifying fucking bullshit ever.
I hate The Grudge. I just can't stand it. Gross.
It's terrifying. There's hair everywhere. it's just not great. Okay, we'll be guys. Pisces!
My zodiac? I think I'm Libra. Well, I'm playing, so.
Oh, well, fuck you too.
I'll pick Libra.
Libra.
Whatever.
Libra. Libra. Why does that even matter?
I don't know. Maybe extra scares or something.
Oh, we're not gonna. Okay, I thought we were gonna do the big dumb courage test.
What is even that?
I don't know. Oh well. Too late now. No turning back. Oh, God. This is the worst.
Doggy. Doggy.
Doggy. Huey. That dog has really wide hips.
Do we play as the dog?
I wish we played as the dog. Dogs are fucking rad as shit. If the dog dies, I automatically won't want to play this.
Oh, gross.
Ew, those look like alien legs. No, doggy. Dog's gonna die. The dog's name is Ivy. They named their dog after a giant-tittied Soul Calibur character.
Ugh, I'm going into the factory, Ivy.
Why?
My name's Erica, and I'm a boy.
I thought your name would be Erica. Just like Eric. Oh, God. Why did we do this?
Ew.
I would fucking pull on the hair anyways.
What if it, like, wrapped around you and then, like...
I'd be like, I'm sorry, dog, you were nice, but... Oh, God. I have no idea how you play this.
Am I moving?
I think. Oh, yeah, your flashlight has, like, batteries, too. Fuck. Oh. Tactical pants-shitting action right here. Doggy! Whoopie whoopie! Open your door! It's a natural known fact that dogs hate cats. That kid's fucked.
Is that a key?
The cat kid never really scared me. I think it's a flashlight battery. Yeah, don't pick that up until you need it.
What if it, like, adds on, though?
Okay. You might be right.
Yeah, it adds on. Alright.
I need it! Okay, so we got light juice. Well, I guess... Are the controls kind of awkward?
Yeah.
They look really awkward. This game's awkward. Awkwardly terrifying. Shiny! Pretty, pretty, shiny, shiny, pretty.
Is that from?
I don't remember. Honestly, I wish I knew. If somebody's watching this and knows what that's from, please tell me in the comments. I would like to know. Well, you have a key now. Any other big dumb doors?
The controls are fantastic.
That's to terrify you more. Having shitty controls it makes it scarier.
Hello?
Oh, I thought that was just you walking into the desk. He looks like he has to take a huge dump. He's like, I have to go now. Huge dump brewing.
Doggy.
All right, go save your puppy whoopee. Open the big dumb door. Fool me once, shame on you, little kid. Fool me twice. Where'd the dog go? That dog did not use that door. There's no doggy door.
He has thumbs.
Oh, God. You'd think he would come looking for you. If anybody's a bubbly man. Oh, God! Ah! Did we die? I hope not. Okay.
That scared me.
I just screamed like a sissy girl. Watch it get you again.
That'd be stupid. Alright, here we go.
Just every time you try to open the door. We need more flashlight juice. I see like shiny things everywhere and keep hearing big dumb noises.
Why is it switching? Stop it. Stop.
It's Let me look. Huff! Oh, jeez. Fuck you, kid. What a shit. We need more battery power.
Yeah, I think that's one right there.
I hope so.
God, we walk slow as kids.
It's because the Terra. The Terra is too strong.
Oh, oh, oh Jesus! Jesus!
Fuck. What a heart attack by the time this playthrough's over. I'm just gonna be dead. Is it, I think I saw a head in that.
Yeah, me too. Was that like a construction hat?
Yeah, like, can you look at it or no?
Yeah, it's a construction hat, but yeah.
There was a fucking severed head in that. I'm gonna have to go back and look at that.
Alright, that's nothing.
Okay,
What did I grab the key for? Down here?
I didn't even remember that being open, but okay, I guess we're going that way now.
Oh, fuck this.
I know.
I don't want to play this anymore.
No, we have to trudge on. We gotta keep on keeping on. We gotta find the dog. We can't just leave our dog. I love the dog.
We're gonna end this at the 15-minute mark.
Okay. Is that the best, like, increment?
Yeah. All right.
Why is everything all rusty in Japanese? This bitch is slow as shit. Is there something right there? Oh, it's on the floor over there. Oh, watch. You're going to turn this corner and there's going to be a jump scare. I think I'll eat it now. I think I'll eat it now. Ouch.
Okay, no jump scare. Just let me grab the battery, please.
Let me have this. I'm ready for it because I know there's going to be a fucking big dumb jump scare.
Goddamn.
You walked over the battery. Can't take it.
I'm so sorry. The controller's so awful.
They're garbage.
Stop.
I feel like it's trying to lead you to a big dumb dick grabbing jump scare.
There is a door over here. Should I check it out?
No, you should do as minimal as possible.
Guys, I'm sorry. I'm trying to play this. Here we go.
The controls are debatable. They're not great. Oh, crap. There's something over there. We'll have to go under the stairs. The mission is clear. I'm going over here. I'm going under the stairs. Is it a battery?
Looks like it.
Yes.
And blood.
And rats. Aw, rats. Thank God. I feel like the more battery power we have, the more powerful we are. I don't feel that powerful anymore now.
Can you please?
Fucking. And you can't, like, play this on one of your, like, controller things either.
You gotta find the sweet spot.
Giggity.
I was making a Riddick reference.
I was making a Quagmire reference.
Yeah, I know. I'm not liking this.
There hasn't been a jump scare in a long time. And top of the stairs jump scare. What? That door right there, jump scare. Jump scare.
I'm scared.
I'm jump scared.
Around the corner. Around the corner. Oh, fuck that.
Oh, fuck this factory. I don't want an inspection room key. I want to exit the fuck out key. You can't use the elevator, you goof. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, I guess you have to go in that dumb door. Or there's gonna be a victim jump scare. I guess you're not gonna go in that door?
No, it's the other door downstairs that we passed by. It was probably locked.
Oh. It's gonna lull us into a false sense of comfort and then fuck us over. Why is this a thing?
Go faster. Oh my god, this is so slow.
You're slow as shit. I think you'd be going pretty slow too. Oh. Oh. Oh great. You're gonna open the door and there's gonna be a jump scare.
Yep.
This is the jump scare. It's right here.
I don't think they'd be that dumb. They wouldn't do that. See?
I don't know. They are Japanese. Wow. Hadn't been a jump scare in a long time. Oh, Jesus fucking dick! I don't even know what I said.
You jinxed us.
The only thing that's scary so far are the fucking safety conditions of this factory.
Yeah.
No wonder that someone lost their head in the hard hat. Well, fucking Jesus.
Looks nice outside.
Oh, River Nash, River Nash, Japanese.
All I need to do is make it to that door. Okay, go on.
They purposely open the door slow as shit.
Oh. Hello?
Hello? I think you have wrong number.
Alright. Stop. Stop turning around. Stop!
I want to know how she got your phone number. I think she wants the D.
But I'm Erica.
Erica, America.
Where do I go? Do I go up or down?
Wait, Scott, we can beat this.
What?
With the power of America. I think we're a girl.
Oh, yeah, the power switches. I see.
I think this character is a girl.
Yeah.
Like, our gender is guy, but we picked a girl. No, we picked a guy, but, like, the gender of the character is girl. Okay. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what you need right there. Oh, I wish it had zoomed in on the menu like a cool Resident Evil thing.
Okay. Yeah.
The cell phone's been the scariest thing so far. What about your mom calling? She's like, hey, are you going to be home for dinner? Like, mom, not now. I'm investigating a spooky factory.
I'm doing a haunted house.
I don't have time for your shit. I don't care if it's beef stroganoff for dinner.
Lasagna, I'm on my way.
Runs out of the building.
See ya, Ivy.
Dog hears you. Dogs fucking love lasagna, too. That dog would be all over that lasagna. Speaking of which, what even happened to the dog?
Probably turned into lasagna.
You just find a tray of lasagna and eat it. The ground just like, you just need a basset. Get out of here, round eye. Grudge. Racist restaurant version.
Door.
Oh, yeah. Elevator. That's safe. Big dumb elevator. So safe. No, I want none of that. Oh god, you lived.
Hello? Hello? Can I go back? Can I just...
It's okay, she's not puppy guarded. We're playing adult tag. Good.
Can I just walk through?
Oh, jeez. It's okay, Scott. Regain your composure. We're American. We can do this.
Hey, doggy.
Poopy! You know, that... Honestly, I feel safer now.
Huey.
Huey.
Why are we here?
Dog, save me. Why did this dog run into this factory? Why do animals always run towards dangerous things? Did we just get sucked into, like...
Oh, God, the doggy.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, we'll finish this. This dumb read-along.
Scary level.
Jeez. How uncool, but you deserve credit for trying to finish what you start. Add guts to the mix and you'd reset. So, it said we were scared, but it said we weren't sissy girls.
we weren't sissy girls.
It's because we're American.
Alright.
I'm sorry, I thought this was America.
We're going to end this part right here. So yeah, leave a like if you liked it. Subscribe if you want.
I have to go change my pants.
Alright.